learn about the Canva. Okay, so what is the vision of behind Canva? You know, okay, Canva is a simple new way to design beautiful and professional graphics. Right, so Canva was launched in 2013, and within 40 months, okay, of launch, had more than 1 million users creating more than 7 million designs. So releasing iPad app in October 2014, bringing together simple drag and drop design experience with a lighting of more than 1 million photos, graphics and points. Okay, so what can I do with Canva? Canva provides a simple new way to design, actually. Okay, allows you to take your vision or message and translating it into a design. Okay, that is a Canva. Okay, users have access to more than 1 million images and graphics, beautifully designed layout, easy photo editing and filtering capabilities, and the ability to share. Okay, that is the objective of a Canva. So there is also a social platform where you can make your designs public for anyone to see, actually. Alright. Okay, who designs with Canva? Anyone, including non-designers, can design with Canva. Canva vision is to provide an intuitive tool that allows people to create beautiful and professional designs, eliminating the friction posed by expensive and complicated platforms like Photoshop and InDesign. Okay, so Canva takes the thinking out of learning the user interface, so you can spend more time creating. Okay. Canva also has found a strong presence in social media, marketing, business, entrepreneurial and educational communities. Okay, so what can I create with Canva? Okay, so Canva allows anyone to communicate effectively with many design types. Okay, so Canva can be used for creating presentations for work, developing pitch proposals and creating blog graphics and social media posts. Okay, Canva gives you the tools you need to create stunning graphics that convey your message. Alright, so that is the Canva. Okay, so that is the simple about Canva. Okay, so how to install and create an account with Canva. So you need to go to App Store or Google Play Store, then you can download it. So you can try it. Okay, try to explore all the features, all the tools. Okay, so you can use the more than 1 million templates there. Okay, so enjoy it. Okay, so enjoy with Canva. Just try to learn how to make a design. Okay, thank you, bye.